Dear students, in this video we are going to see the working of Solux carburetor. As we already know the function of carburetor, it combines air and fuel creating a highly combustible mixture. Carburetors regulate the ratio of air and fuel and it controls the engine's speed. Okay, let us see the description of the Solux carburetor. So Solux carburetor is a downdraft type carburetor. It consists of the devices for starting, idling, normal running and acceleration. These are described in brief in this session. So this figure shows a starting device for Solux carburetor. It consists of a starter valve in the form of a flat disc having holes of different sizes. So this is the thing. These holes connect the starter jet. So this is the starter jet and the petrol jets in sides to the passage which opens into the air horn below the throttle valve. The starter lever is operated by the driver from the dashboard, which adjusts the position of the starter valve so that the either bigger or small holes, so this is the different diameter holes which come opposite to the passage. Okay, so let us see the working of Solux carburetor. At the time of starting, bigger holes connect the passage so that the more fuel may go to the engine. The throttle valve is closed. The hole of engine suction is applied to the starting passage 1. The petrol from the float chamber, so this is the float chamber, passes through the starter petrol jet and rises into passage 2. It comes out and mixes with the air entering through the air jet. This air fuel mixture is rich enough for starting the engine. After the engine has started, the starter lever is taken to the second position. So this is the starter lever which is taken to the second position so that the smaller holes connect to the passage, reducing the amount of petrol. In this position, the throttle valve is also partly open so that the petrol is also coming from the main jet. Okay, so okay. The reduced mixture supply from the starter system in this situation is however sufficient to keep the engine running. When the engine reaches the normal temperature, the starter is taken to off position. So this is the working of Solux carburetor, and this is having different circuits. You have to draw the entire schematic view of this Solux carburetor and explain the different circuits included in it. So this question may be asked in 13 marks in Anna University examinations. You have to draw this diagram and explain the construction and working. Prepare well. Thank you.